Siddle on the 65 with Tim Ellis on the front row. Bob Siddle Jr. and Bud Perry in row 2. Marcus Malkin and Charlie Schultz in row 3. Justin Schroeder and Rich Rohr in row number 4. The 71 of Harold Fair Jr., the 39 of Gary Whipke in row number 5. The top two qualifiers. And the one flag is out of race fans. Thank you. Perry with P39, driving the Jeff Taylor ride. Had spun through the infield, caution is up.
Thank you.
several car length lead, 71 laps into the books. Coming up next.